Gentlemen, well, all good things must come to an end, and so is our Onam celebration for 2015. On behalf of the Wisconsin Malayalee Association, we wish you all a very happy and prosperous Onam once again. I deem it a great honor to stand before you to deliver this vote of thanks. We have a long list of people to thank, but for want of time, I'll try to keep it short. First and foremost, we wish to thank each and every individual who made it here today and made this day a memorable one. We hope you all enjoyed the show along with the sadhya and made this day a memorable one. The primary objective of WisMA is to bind the community together by promoting and preserving our identity, traditions and values. WisMA also strives to introduce and promote our culture and tradition among our children. There is no doubt that all the cultural events that you saw today is a reflection of WisMA's cultural influence on this next generation. We would like to thank all the performers for their active participation and enthusiastic performance. Needless to say, a lot of hard work and planning has gone into it, and that definitely reflected in stage today. Special thanks to all the friends who traveled from Madison, Kenosha and other far off places to celebrate Onam with us and be part of this great day. They say it takes a village to raise a child, but here in WisMA we have some wonderful choreographers who with their meticulous planning train these cute little kids to give us an amazing performance. I hope you all enjoyed this show. We would like to express our sincere gratitude to all the choreographers and dance coordinators for bringing out the best in everyone. We also acknowledge the tremendous support that we received from all the parents, and for the past couple of months, in spite of your busy work schedule, you were generous enough to take your children to all the rehearsals. We will be failing in our duty if we don't acknowledge all our friends who graciously accepted to host the rehearsals, and words are not sufficient to thank all the friends who readily accepted to bring in all the accessories and dance dresses from India. Our heartfelt thanks to all those people who helped us greatly in capturing this wonderful moment through videos and photographs. We are eagerly waiting to see those pictures and videos, just like everyone. And no Onam celebration can be complete without the Onam Sadhya. And we hope you all enjoy the Onam Sadhya that was prepared by the Navakarli Foods from Chicago. And our special thanks to our friends who helped us in transporting the food from Chicago and also the snacks which you'll be going to have shortly. And all our friends, and a big thanks to all our friends who helped us in serving, who just volunteered, came forward to serve the food in the perfect traditional way. We also take this opportunity to thank everyone who supported WisMA's sandwich delivery program, either by donating or by volunteering or by preparing sandwiches. The success of the program is so great that now we have decided to have two programs in a month from next month onwards. Thank you for your kind support, and we look forward for your continued support. I would like to thank, on behalf of the Wisconsin Malayalee Association, the authorities here at the WisPAC for providing us this wonderful auditorium and the facilities for us to celebrate Onam. Special thanks to Judith, Karen and her team members for the awesome sounds and lights. Thank you, Karen. Last but not least, I would like to personally thank my fellow committee members for the support, dedication, teamwork and untiring efforts. Thank you guys for being with me during the rough times. Onam is a time to reflect, rejoice and plan forward. On a concluding note, we would like to share that our Christmas celebration is being scheduled for December 5th. So please mark your calendars and you can get started with your programs. We'll be sending out the official confirmations very soon. I now request everyone to please move to the cafeteria. We have some tea and coffee and some light refreshments. Please take all your belongings, and the hall will be closed after this. Thank you very much for your support. Thank you.
We can't end on a serious note, guys, right?
Oh, you got something?
Yeah, of course we do.
We
right, guys? We
that.
Need something more spicier. So, without further ado, girls like to sway.
Wow, let's see that.
Girls like to swing. To swing. To swing.